stopped him very, very quickly. It's going to be a beast split.
There we go. This is anyone's at this point in this match. JDM is going to go down straight away behind the boulder, and it's a quick boss fight take here for the T side. Dignitas looking pretty good until Tarik comes into play with a quick double with the USP by the Chicken Hut.
They're trying to outplay Tarik positionally, outmaneuver him.
There it is. Tarik finds the headshot. 4 kill from Tarik.
Wow.
Amazing.